New information, we have learned the name of the man who died in a motorcycle crash in Des Moines earlier this week. Des Moines police identified the motorcyclist as Kyle Hogue. Officers say when they arrived in the 6500 block of Highway 28 Tuesday night, they found Hogue critically injured. Now, he was taken to the hospital and later died. Officers say excessive speed was one of the factors in the crash.